Next up, a San Diego County Sheriff's deputy, and the gibberish begins. Still, kudos to Shandula with SGV News for delivering a creative and unique way to educate police.
Why is David Shuster promoting an ex-gang member that was arrested for violent crimes? As you can see here, it says Montclair man accused of Covina shooting, and this is SGV News when he was 31 years old, about 15 years ago.
A peaceful interaction that ends with constitutional rights being upheld?